All are sleeping, sleeping, sleeping on the hill.
Sick got me into the Sunday school in a Spoon River and tried to get them, me, to drop Jesus for Confucius. I could have been no worse off if I had tried to get them to drop Jesus for Confucius. For, without any warning, as if it were a prank, and sneaking up behind me, Harry Wiley, the minister's son, cleave my ribs into my runs with a blow of his fist. Now, I shall never sleep with my ancestors in Beijing. And no children shall worship at my grave.